my step around here.
To find the answer.
Spartan dog will pay, boys. She'll pay!
That must be the Athenian Dynast was talking about.
You! What What are you doing here?
Rescuing you, if you keep your voice down.
Thank God.
Right beside him. Thanks.
This way!
Most people call me Eagle Bearer.
The what?
You heard me.
It just... I've heard the stories we all have, but I never thought...
I don't have time for stories.
Right, right. It's these Malakas Spartans. We desperately need to loosen their grip on this region. Will you help us?
At the moment, I'm not a big fan of the Spartans. Or their friends.
The Persians.
You know.
I know those Kert Spartans are richer than I've ever been, and should have run out of resources years ago.
I was told to give you this.
Uh-huh. It seems we have common enemies. I can help you and your allies with your plan, but to do it we must kill the Spartan leader here, in Messenia.
What's so special about this particular Spartan?
He is a butcher. He's killed more Athenians than anyone, and he takes joy in it, I tell you. We know his location, but my men and I haven't been able to get close to him.
You'll find it easier with me around.
There. That's his fleet.
Ah, his fleet, you say?
There. That's his fleet.
Ah, his fleet, you say? Take a boat like this into deep water.
Thank you. That's enough of that!
Lower the oars!
The sail! We've got a fight!
Looks like we're out of danger.
Much for that big, bad Spartan butcher.
More speed! Sails down! Shift the oar!
Wait for the commander's return!
That Spartan dog is just... It was no match for me.
Of course. So, about the letter you gave me?
I'll need you to live up to your end of the bargain, if you want the Persians out of Messenia.
You can count on our help when you are ready.